I'm still in the streets, I guess. Nigga fuck with me on this music shit, I'ma come fuck with you at your house, nigga. So fuck with it if you want, nigga.
I'ma hide behind that dude. These motherfuckers wonder where he went. But I remain the thing and have finer things still harder than the cement. You be walking on, running out of time like a cell phone you be talking on. I'ma make you blaze that pin of tape and the concrete they be talking on. Nigga, I be watching y'all watching me when I pulls up on the scene. Niggas be looking like they wanna pick a fight cause my nigga bitch be clean. You hate me, you motherfucker, I don't care, you don't invade my space. If you invade my space, my bitch gonna invade your face. Nigga, don't get me wrong, I'm not a fly cat dog. Think I'm on the run of a fish hand. If I'm ass on a nigga's ass, on a damn clear, so I'ma be the only nigga left standing. I be bustin' out the big top 6 feet, raising niggas up off of me. Then it's back to the front of the moment. So you mean they can't just run up with bang CP. Better watch your head, scream, it's gon' fall. Yes, you see, we born to fall. You can put your money back in your pocket. Everything's on us, we'll get them all. And city's long, no more do no trick. Don't think a bitch is acting sick. And ain't nobody around me born for the grease to split. Not speak for the whole clique.
When in reality, cuz I'll kill you, nigga. I don't give a fuck about this rap shit. You know what I'm saying? If you got some little innocent shit going on, you better make it known that you was a bitch, fool. Cuz a nigga like me will braid your motherfucking hair for real, nigga. And that's on Hoova, nigga. And I don't need nobody with me to do it, nigga. In your hood, nah, nigga. So if you got beef, let it be known you got beef. If you just playing with this rap shit, let that shit be known, nigga.
So all them blocks all the crumbs, but I be bricks now. Zero the most city gone, brothers and hands, but I'm extra clips now. Took 36 and I made it in a 54. 54 and a 109. Relocated, rehabilitated, and I did it one more time. So I have a fucking megadon, a wrist, my foes, blood bar. Niggas lose life and the initiation, the true test of a thug's heart. We slang lead and then we break bread. Pretty niggas get wasted. Chilling on those you love, fuck around and get drove by those you love. Bitch, we super thug. What the fuck is up when we trip out super duper drugs? Fuck around and pull beat opponents like Shell Swoops and Cynthia Cooper guns. We blown off, and if one out checks on the runway, I get blown off. And then roll off the AK with the private stock and help take the load off. We ride on niggas and ride rhythms in search of the good life. Tryna shake this hood life. I don't wanna, I should, and I would a good life. The reason I'm frozen, stuck in a mold grind, and I can't work out dozing. Full is days that sleep this night, this paper's got me open.
Address me like I'm still a nigga up the street, if that's what I am. But I don't know, coming up, you know, hey homie, hey baby,
yeah,
I'ma beat your motherfucking ass. It's cause to me, I'm not no motherfucking celebrity, nigga. I'm Joseph McVey. Like I came out my mama split, nigga. I'm the same nigga. Don't place me on no motherfucking high pedestal. I'm a nigga like me. Just give me the common courtesy of respect, right?